It's okay. He's gonna beat me if he finds out we're dating. My girlfriend already almost found out. Hey, so baby, we're going home. We're not going home. Yes? Come on. No, I'm not coming home. And I never will be coming home. Because you're going to treat me like trash. Treat me? Treat me, you mean? Yeah, treat me like trash. And I was never, ever alive. You know you're like this. And you know you don't have to lie. And because I know when you're lying. And it's pretty easy to know when you're lying, you know. You know, it's really easy to see on your little girlfriend bio on Instagram that it says, I love you. Amber. Move. Move? You will never date my girl. Come on, baby. Are you okay? Yeah. I need to talk to my boyfriend about this. BRB. Okay. Oh,
you needed me?
Yes. Okay, you know how me and Amber have been getting along a lot, right?
Yes.
Well, I kind of like Amber.
Like, what? As a crush, as a friend, or as like a crush? I don't really approve of that. I don't want you dating her. I only want you dating me. Yeah, so let's go.
No, I'm not going.
Did you just say, I'm not going? Because when a girl says that to me, I literally kill them. You got me? Like, you need to listen to me. I'm your boyfriend, and I'm always going to be yours. You know what's gonna happen. I will literally hurt you, and I'll beat you up. I'll make you bleed again. Because it's really hard to see the scars on your neck. You want me to beat you in the spot? Then listen to me. I will kill you. And you know, I will kill you. You know, get down. Get off of her. Are you okay? Yes.
I hope you guys enjoyed this.